my YouTube. Part 2 of Ross's World. I can't remember what it's called. Ross's New World, I think it's called. And we started to finish from North Garden, except for nobody's view. Yeah, because it was like 5 minutes ago when I posted my other video. And it kind of worked out good to look at. And the first commenter gets his name on a sign here. The second one gets his name on the sign. Third one, all the way down to here. Then it goes on this side. Every sheep in here was on the one. It's going to be pink because it's a love garden. And you. Be white because you're awesome. Okay, so in my circle, I don't know what we're gonna do in this video. I guess we can build some land and stuff. I reckon we could build this was a stupid idea, posting video if I don't know what I'm gonna build. I'm going to build. What should I build? That looked like a roller coaster going to all the way over there. No, I don't know. I need to build something. We are going to build. Built a graveyard. Going to build a graveyard. Okay. I don't think graveyards have water. I think they have lava. I don't think there's lava anywhere near. I don't know how I can make lava though. I'm just gonna build one. Okay, I don't know how this is gonna go. I've never tried building one before. Oh my days, it's so annoying. Definitely got any cobblestone though. Any useful stuff for a graveyard? No, we've not. Oh my, I know what we can do. Make like a snow biome thing. That's kind of bad. Make iron golems and snow golems there. Yep, that's what we're going to do. We're making an iron golem / snow golem biome where they can live. Awesome. And they like to fight with zombies / whatever you call them. Coming out sheep? No, you're not. I want the snow biome thing, my bob. Here. Just a bit of the grass. So, not got a lot of snow, so. We're gonna start it off like this. It could be like an igloo. Oh, I don't know. Make it like an igloo. I don't know, man. Start making an igloo. I have never made an igloo before, so still don't know how it's gonna go. Goes good, it goes good. Maybe parts. last pentagram, I have enough stuff. Build as fast as I can. And I can't build fast. That's the only tree like that. Oops. It's gonna be some ugly igloo. Yeah, so I'm just gonna have to go to parts for me. We might not have to go to pass. But I built fast. In one episode, I'm gonna make an iron golem and have a fight with like 70 zombies or something. Ballerina, so I think. But yeah, I've got all the time.
But who cares?
Not me.
Excuse me, Pops. Oh, it looks fine.
What time is going to go upstairs? Right?
I ain't going upstairs in 10 minutes.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
I'll tell Mum then.
Go on, tell Mum.
It's 1:30.
Go on, be a grass. Go on, tell Mum.
It's 1:30.
Tell Mum, go on.
Brian!
Tell Mum, go on.
I'll tell Mum.
Go on, bye.
Right,
right, go on, bye. Sick. No, because. Anyway, it's gonna finish, so. Should the inch stop finishing? It's nasty. I'm sorry. Right, YouTube, I will see you later. Peace out.
First commenter, goes in the look dad.